Christ is risen. He is risen indeed. We are baffled by the very Easter claim he holds. Your new life fits none of our categories. We wonder and stew and argue and add clarifying adjectives like spiritual and physical. But God, we remain baffled, seeking clarity and explanation. Are prosperous and full and safe and tenured. We are baffled and want explanations. But there are those not baffled, but stunned by the news. Stunned while at minimum wage jobs, stunned while the body wastes in cancer, stunned while the fabric of life roots and rots away into fatigue and despair. Stunned while unprosperous and unfull and unsafe and untended. Waiting only for you in your Easter outfit. Waiting for you to say, "Fear not, it is I." Deliver us. us from our bafflement and our many explanations. Push us over into stunned need and show yourself to us likewise. Easter in us honesty, Easter in us fear, Easter in us joy. And let us be Easter. In the name of the one who died, was buried, and who rose again, Jesus Christ, who teaches us to pray as we pray together, boldly saying, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory.
Hello there. Okay. Isn't the music up here, these people? Isn't it great this morning? Awesome. I'm Mary Shane Peterson, and actually, you might have guessed, I'm kind of involved in music in this church. These are the activities and the people can be involved in at church here. Kids choir, youth music, chancel ringers, and chancel choir. I've helped out with the first two, and I'm in chancel ringers, I'm in chancel choir sometimes when I have time. I sing in the praise team band, and the scholarship student ministry, and the instrument ensemble. The only one I'm not is a scholarship student, because I volunteer. And you can volunteer too. Anybody is welcome to be in our groups. And just talk to Barbara Zacco about it and find out when rehearsals are and everything. We also have special music events. Today, for example, the Jazz Sunday, but the Advent organ recitals, and especially coming up soon now is the Kids Choir Musical and the Major Music Sunday. And then, of course, we have the Taizé services during Lent. We also host things here related to music, the community choir that's Choral Union, and the POPS, the chorus associated with the Park and College and Developmental Services Center. We have guest concerts as well. A library group was here a few years ago, a vocal ensemble from Russia. And then this summer, in June, we're going to have a handbell ensemble come, and it's called Resound, so that's going to be exciting. And back in February, we had the Safe House concert, and we have a lot of music when we have the Safe House concert. So coming up is, 2 weeks from today, is the Kids Choir Musical. It's Judge Julie and the Case of the Holy Roof. Now, doesn't that sound interesting enough that you would want to come and see what that's about? I certainly do. It's going to be in the evening. We're going to have an all-church meal, a potluck, at 5 o'clock. So come for that, and then they'll get the musical ready and all set up, and we'll come up here and watch the musical at 6:30. And then also, May 1st is the Major Music Sunday, Visions of Heaven, that the choir and orchestra will present, both services. And on that Sunday, we're going to have a special offering for the music program here at the church, and it covers a lot, as you have seen. So, I think we appreciate also the scholarship students that our finances help support. Not only do we have scholarship students in the choir, but we have scholarship students helping out with kids' choir and youth music. And that's very, very helpful, and it's a good program for those students from the university. So, thanks to you, music is in motion at First United. Ministry is in motion at First United Methodist Church. Music's in motion too. And now, as a forgiven and reconciled people, let us offer ourselves and our gifts to God.